temperatura. Going in the pool today. Not if I can avoid it anyway.